Goat back in the building, back with another one's right into it. Hey, tonight, Montrezl Harrell, 24 points, 10 rebounds, 10 of 15 from the field.
Spurs are named after him. You know, he's got that bestiality in him, man. Animal style Trez. Good, very good production when they're playing right, the right way. They're trying to trade KCP, who he's been shooting a little bit better. He's still not where I want him to be, but, you know, he has 7 points today. They're trying to trade away Dennis Schroeder, who has 17 and 7 assists with 4 steals. And they wanted Talen Horton-Tucker gone with his 15 points. Now, combine all of that. What is that, man? You know, what do we got? We got 15 plus 17. That's 32. Right? And then you add 7 to that. 39 points worth of production.
Between Schroeder and THT, we got 32 points. And the Raptors thought we was going to give him Kyle Lowry for that. Like, that's stupid.
With 10 assists, they wanted to trade that. Now, let's go over and be really petty and see what Kyle Lowry put up today, since they really wanted Kyle Lowry so bad, who, by the way, lost tonight to the Phoenix Suns.
Kyle Lowry had 11 points tonight, and they want us to give all these players for him. Yeah, okay.
And it was the Phoenix Suns. But he came up minus 11 in the plus minus.
And Kyle Lowry's minus 11. And y'all want to give THT and Schroeder for him?
Which I don't care about, so trash that. 11 points, right? He had 2 turnovers and 6 assists and 5 rebounds. Very, very decent numbers. But like I said, the production that some of you fans wanted to give up for.
I'm glad. A lot of you fake Laker fans, I'm glad y'all are not the GM of the Lakers, man. Because y'all would have traded THT for old Kyle Lowry, who dropped 11 points in the ball game.
That player? Right? This is why I was looking at you. Really funny, man. All it took was one day to prove my point. Thank God I could finally clap back at these haters. He's closer to on his way out of the league, you know, than anything. No disrespect to Kyle. I like him. But
yeah, Kyle Lowry is kind of old. I think his time is coming to an end slowly but surely.
I love it, man. I love the fact that.
And I'm glad that tonight we came out and we fought. Because in this game, you know, we were up and down offensively, defensively. We didn't always play the smartest on either side of the ball, but we played smart enough to win the game. We made enough shots, which is surprising. These next couple of games going to be hard. We have to average over 100 points the next couple of games. We got to average at least 100. We have to get at least 120. The next few games, somehow, some way, we're playing a lot of teams that are high scoring. We got to play better defense and better offense, and Frank got to do a better job play calling. Period.
We kept the depth. And yeah, these guys have struggled throughout different parts of the season. But if they can get it together, and we saw tonight, we saw the potential. When they play the consistent quarters and put those together, it can be phenomenal. And of course, it's Cleveland, so it's nothing to really.
And that's what we did. We put quarters together, and that's how you won the game. Is that if you give up 32 one quarter, you got to try to give up less than that the next quarter. So we played bad in the first quarter, played better in the second, played bad in the third, but better in the fourth. So I'm glad that we played better when it counted most, and that's what matters.
Majorly brag about, but a win is a win, especially the way.
Yeah, we won this game, but I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed that we won this game because of what we won. We should have not been down. We should not been in a dogfight with the Cavaliers, even without LeBron and without AD. This should have not been a dogfight win.
We've been bleeding out, man. Especially for the way we've been bleeding out. So, gotta be very happy, man. Gotta be very happy about what we're doing. And check this out. These trolls are coming out here. They're gonna get blocked. It don't matter. But he said, Dennis and Trez give us 20 plus a night.
Dennis and Trez play big time. If you combine Dennis points to Trez points, Montrez had 24 plus 17. I want to say over 40. Either at 40 or over 40. So those two guys score a lot of points between the two of them. Between Montrez and Schroeder, that's solid.
That's what I'm saying. Those two players, man.
Dennis Schroeder had 17 points, 7 assists, 4 steals for Dennis Schroeder. I'm going to say it again. Dennis Schroeder had 17 points, 7 assists, 4 steals. Montrez, 24 and 10.
Were the main pillars of tonight's victory. And they were excellent. I'm very happy about that. Dan, why couldn't we get Oladipo for back?
This team played very scrappy today, too. I'm very impressed with that.
Because the league hates the Lakers. That's just the way it goes. We're not going to get, you know, good trades like.
And that's big facts. The NBA does hate the Lakers because if you look at it, the Denver Nuggets traded a bag of Skittles and got a whole full-course meal. You look at the Bulls traded a bag of Snickers, old Snickers, rotten Snickers, and got a whole full-course dinner, which is very disgusting.
Yeah. Unless it's a team that really doesn't know what they have. But yeah, I want Buddy Hield and Drummond. Buddy Hield, Lauren, I don't think he's a...
If we get Buddy Hield and Drummond, it's over.
Free agent, but let's hope for Andre Drummond. Andre Drummond, again, will just mean so much to this team. If you notice, again tonight...
Andre Drummond will change a lot of stuff on his team for the fact that he can rebound, he can block shots, he can defend, all this stuff. So having him on the team will make a huge difference with this team. You know, he can fix a lot of flaws defensively and offensively. Because this guy's a bucket too. He's not just a defender, he's a scorer. And he has the ability to create extra possessions with his rebounding ability. And so having a guy like Drummond will change a lot of stuff on his team. And that's facts.
In the first half, we struggled because we turned the ball over. We don't have much of a half-court offense. But when we played with a sense of urgency in that second half, we turned it up. We sped up the tempo. We were getting down in transition. But our defense was the anchor, man. Our defense was the reason, you know, that we won tonight. Our defense sparked everything else. So I'm very proud of the team. But I'm not satisfied. We need more of this consistently. That's the key. Lake Show 95, appreciate you, bro. He said our health is our wealth.
And that's the biggest thing. That's the biggest thing right now, is that our health is our wealth. I'm gonna say it again. Our health is our wealth. If our team is healthy, we can destroy anybody in the league. I don't care who you are. If we're healthy, nobody can mess with us, and that's facts. I'm gonna get on to the next clip. I'm out. Let's go. Just get it.